Here's our next one. Let's find this. Using this function f of x, let's calculate this difference.